people. He does know me from the lessons, which is why he's pretty good with me. Once he gets to know you, you're pretty much it for him. He's got a little bit of dog aggression on the leash, but off leash he's just fine. He goes to a doggy daycare, doesn't have any issues with them. Or the people there, especially if he's having fun. So he's one of those Cocker Spaniels that life is a game and he's all for it, as long as it's his game. Let's see what Bailey might know. Bailey, sit. Good job. Oh, that's up. That's up. Not sit. Bailey, down. Bailey, down. What are you doing? I'm not going to grab your belly. Crazy cats. All right. Bailey. Bailey. Bailey, you. He sees it isn't a big puller on the leash. He knows the fundamentals. It's just kidding him to not want to be a party animal. I can't wait to show you what me and Melly can do in just 2 weeks. Spaniel. Oh, who's crazy? Melly's crazy.